Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today our amazing assignment is Chapter 12 Data Handling Exercise 1, Question Number 3. You can refer textbook page number 97. The pictograph given below shows the favorite juice of the children. So, juices of the children. So, here favorite juice and number of children. So, how many are like orange juice? See here. Every can represent, what is the key is given? Every can is represent 3. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 threes, how much children? 8 threes are 24. Children like orange juice. Now coming to mango juice. How many are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4. So each can represent how many children? 3. So 4 into 3, 4 threes are 12 children. Like lychee juice, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 into 3, 10 threes how much children? 30. Now apple juice, how many children are like? Their favorite drink, 2 children, 2 threes are 6. So here, what is the given one here? Cans are representing juice. So here pictures are given. So what is the naming of this graph? Pictograph, picture representation graph. So through data, we are representing through the pictures. From that we have to complete the following. What is the given one? Lychee juice. How many cans are there? Lychee juice here? 10 cans. 10. And 10 into 3 is each can represent 3. 10 threes are 30. So 30 children like lychee juice. Apple juice. How many are like apple juice? 2 cans are there. So there 2 cans are there. Now 2 threes are 6. 6 children like apple juice. 6 children like apple juice. Got it children? Practice once again. Thank you.